Welcome to our lecture on programming C. Today we will discuss important loop operation in C, while loop. Today we will discuss while statement. Different operations in C are while statement, do statement and for statement. So while statement. The general form of while statement is while expression within braces true block statements. It contains one or more statements. If it is more than one statement, then brace is compulsory. Then followed by statement X. Right? So how while statement is working? First, the expression is evaluated. If it is non-zero, then true block statement is executed, right? So this is the example of while statement, sum of square of first 10 numbers. So sum equal to 0, n equal to 1, while n is greater, less than or equal to 10, so sum plus equal to n star n, n equal to n plus 1, print 1, right? So first I am declare n equal to 0 and n, sum equal to 0 and n equal to 1. So if it is n equal to 1, n equal to 1 means 1 is less than or equal to 10. 1 less than or equal to 10 is true, then control is transferred to sum plus equal to n plus n, n star n. Okay? So sum is, here sum is, first sum is 0, here sum plus sum equal to, sum equal to sum plus 1 star 1, that is sum is 1. And n is 2, then it return back to the condition. So n is here 2 less than or equal to 10. Then again it is checking it is true or false. If it is true, then it's come to sum plus equal to n star n. So sum is already 1, so 1 plus 2 star 2, which 2 star is 2 is 4, 4 plus 1 is 5. So sum is 5 and n is 3, right? Then the control is transferred to the while statement. 3 less than or equal to 10. Right? So likewise, the control is going on, keep on continue. When n is 11, so 11 is less than or equal to 10. Right? 11 is less than or equal to 10. It is false. Then control is escaped from the loop. Then the next statement is printf. So printf is working. Okay? This is the working procedure. So which I was written here, right? If it is non-zero, then true block statement is executed and control is passed back to the beginning of the while loop. The true block statement executed repeatedly until expression is zero, that means false. At the time, control passes to statement X. Okay. So very important caution while attempting the loop conditions. So if expression is never zero, that means never false, then it occurs infinite loop. So in this example, I am assuming n equal to, sum equal to 0, n is 11. So 11 is greater than 10. It is true. Right? Like this in true block statement, I am keep on increasing n. So 11, so then 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Right? So 1000. Or 10,000, all the n values, the statement is true. That means the expression is never false here. Then it occurs infinite loop. So infinite loop is occur. Okay. So an example program is. So this is our example program in while statement. Here I am declaring sum equal to 0, I equal to 1. The program. So compile is error free program, then run the program. So enter the number n. So I am taking n is 10, so n is 8, okay, right? The first the sum of square of first 8 number is 204, okay? So important point, while loop is an entry controlled loop statement, the body of the loop may have one or more statements. The braces are needed only
if the body contains two or more statements. Okay, thank you very much.